I just had a question, if that's okay.
What's your question?
What's your name?
Michaela.
Michaela.
Yeah.
That's such a pretty name.
Thank you.
So, that accent, that's different.
Yeah.
You live here, you stay here, you...
No, I'm from London, I'm on holiday.
You're on a holiday? Wow, so that's like vacation, but like a shorter word.
What you doing later? You chilling? You going to Olive Garden? What you doing? Hanging out with me.
You're so stupid.
Hanging out with your boy.
You ever been to Governor's Island on the weekends? You take a boat. I don't drive it, don't get me wrong, but it's swaggy to just be on the boat. So you just take the boat and you float. Take the boat. By the way, I'm also a rapper.
Oh, yeah.
So you feel me? Yeah, so.
All you gotta do is reach in my pocket, put your number in my phone. If you wanna see Buckley, let me get your number. If you're gonna be in town for a little bit, you know, I can show you the sights.
I can't even see your face.
This doesn't look like my face. I can't see yours.
I mean, I see you got pretty eyes, but that's it. That's all I got. I ain't got nothing else.
All right. Give me your phone. Give me your phone.
I'm sorry. I was too excited.
Give me your phone.
I mean to yay you.
Yeah. All right. Michaela.
Thank you. Michaela from London.
Hi. How you doing? Hi, how you doing, buddy? Yes.
So fun.
Yay. Yes.
All right, you sister.
Yeah, Bella. Thank you too. Hello, I'm not bad. Oh shit, that was bad. Oh, look at you dancing with me. You dancing with Spidey. Now you gotta do another spin. Another spin. Oh my goodness. Wait a minute. I just caught my wife. Oh!
Thank you.
So I was 15 years old when this song came out. I should not have had it at all, but you know what it is.
Come on.
The thing was, this was my pop's jam back in the 90s when he ain't know shit about English. This shit just got stuck in his head. Slop on my knob, like corn on the cob. Check in with me and do your job. Squeeze on my nuts, lick on my butt. The natural curly hair, please don't touch. Smelt like mush, shouldn't had a bush. Told her to stop and take a dish. Suck a nigga, take a sum. Suck a nigga. G. G, bang.
Know a little freak in Hollywood sucks on dick, does it real good.
I remember my uncle came over once. I was jamming my shit. Pops was bopping along. Uncle said, Jamie, you know what they saying? They talking about sucking dick. Fucking. Bobby and Mr. B. How you think this one got here? Come on. I played the hell out that CD, man. Nonstop. It's been going now for 15 years. He always had a great taste in music. I mean, he didn't care about the words. He just liked the beat.